When you are creating content for a course in Blackboard Learn Ultra, the Ally Accessibility Score indicator will appear in the top right corner of the Rich Content Editor. If you select the indicator, you'll be taken to the instructor feedback workflow for WYSIWYG. You will see the content in the center of the screen, and Ally will highlight the accessibility issues. In the right-hand side, you can see the overall accessibility score for the content. If you select the All Issues option, you will see all the accessibility issues. If you select All Issues again, you can select the What This Means button to dive in and get a better explanation of what each issue is and what it means to the end user. At the top, you can see how many occurrences of an issue there are, and you can cycle through them. Notice how the highlighting updates. You can also toggle the eye control. This shows and hides Ally's issue highlighting. If you make the changes in the editor, Ally's score will update accordingly in real time. If you select a text that doesn't have enough contrast and change its color, Ally's score indicator will change as well. Ally gives you a tool to make that process much quicker, with suggested quick fixes and match remediation. Ally helps you solve the accessibility issues in a fast and efficient way. All you have to do is select one of the options that Ally suggests, select the checkbox to update all occurrences, so instead of having to make updates for each item, you can do them all at once. Before selecting Apply, make note of the current accessibility score, and when you select Apply, look how it goes up. From here, Ally presents you with a list of all the other accessibility issues for this piece of content, their descriptions, and how much of the score will increase once you improve that issue.